Where are you going, man?
I've never done that.
Tried to wheelie that hole.
That was so funny.
And I said, in my head, you're going to hit the tree. It worked out. I didn't hit nothing.
I go,
it was awesome.
There's no trail.
I made a trail.
I got to sit.
That was awesome. You should have heard me laughing.
I'm laughing on here, bud. That's a pretty good pace for me. I'm good. I want to check my... 1, 2, 1.
And I just tensed it because I like hammered down and it didn't wheelie.
Yeah.
So I changed it back to aggressive because I tried trail and I don't like trail.
Yeah, this has got mapping and traction control. This is how much spin. 1, 2, 3, that it probably wouldn't even spin right now.
I have that too.
Yeah?
But mine buttons are not that big. I have to push the shut off and the start button for my launcher.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I don't have traction control though.
Yeah. Yeah, you got launch control when it's running if you hit your start button. Yeah. Yeah, Honda's got a tool you can change those.
Yeah, it's like a plug and play.
Yep. You good?
I'm good.
Let's ride. I'll get some video for your wife. Oh, we got it. Thank you. Yeah, you slowed down. Huh? You slowed down.
Oh yeah. My arm started getting tight.
I stalled back there, and you got quite a ways ahead of me, and I was like, wah, 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 I got third gear. I was like, yeah.
Well,
there's a creek and some benches. We could stop there and take a good rest.
Okay, I'll follow you.
And then I was going to say, then I'll lead after that, but I'll lead now.
Yeah, I can go. I don't even know where I'm going. I just go.
There ain't nowhere else to go.
Okay.
You just follow it. Yeah. Yeah, just go that way. There's a road. I was trying not to.
I've seen you take a picture here before.
Yeah. It's even.
I need your side, man. I can't even get on this thing.
I can't imagine you trying to get on this bike. I'm 6'7".
Yeah, it's a tall bike.
Man. Yep. It's gonna be taller. It doesn't even have the right springs in yet. It's really hard to get springs right now.
Springs in this.
Yep.
You can't find them. And then they want an arm and a leg for them too.
Yeah. No, mine were regular, probably about 150 for the fronts and about 80 for the.
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah, from Western Performance or Western Power Sports.
Gotcha.
Yep.
Hey guys.
Howdy.
Hey bud, let's go sit down on the back. Come on.
Guys, have a good one.
Yeah, you too.
I'm good. We should probably try and make time so you can get back in time. Good. We'll see how far he goes. Oh, he's still going. All right. He's quite a ways. I hope he notices. Been a while. I think I hear him coming. Guess that wasn't dude. Now I think he's coming. I was like, I'm not going to chase them because, you know, you're going to figure it out sooner or later and then come back. So
I looked there and then I looked at my phone to see if I could see how far it was. Because I'm like, this is a truck road. I wasn't on a car road.
Nope. Yeah, it's that way.
Adventure.
Thank you. that, son. Thank you.
Ah.
I blasted a tree. On that, will you stop for me at that stop sign?
Yeah.
I went down that sand part that we're going down that hill.
I thought you did something there.
There's one, that one tree right there, and I was just fine, and then my tire hit like that little.